In this project, I'm transforming a regular quadrotor into a computer-controlled quadrotor. First, in the regular state, we use the remote controller, the joysticks on the remote controller, to control the quadrotor. So, this is up. This is forward. If we press the switches here, here we have switches, the joysticks will be isolated, so they will have no effect. Instead, we are going to use the laptop to send commands to the quadrotor. Up, down, up, this is forward, okay, up, down, up, forward and left and right, and enter for stop. Thank you.